have discussed that kidneys acts as filters in our body. So when you continuously use any organ, or if you purchase a cycle and if you keep on using it every day, the day will come where the cycle comes to a repair, or one or other part of the cycle has to be transplanted. The same thing happens with our kidneys. When these kidneys are constantly working for a long period of time, the day will come where they have to be transplanted. So when both kidneys fails at a time functioning, that condition is called end stage renal disease. What is end stage renal disease? ESRD. When both the kidneys fails to function properly, then that condition is called end stage renal disease. When both the kidneys fails to function properly, the waste materials that are present in our body gets mixed with the blood. That condition is called uremia. Is it clear? When both the kidneys fails to function properly, then the waste materials gets mixed up with the blood. The condition where both the kidneys fails to function properly, that condition is called end stage renal disease. When both the kidneys fails to function properly, the waste materials that are present in our body gets mixed up with the blood. So then that condition is called uremia. So what is the treatment for this end stage renal disease? So in such cases, this blood gets purified by special type of procedure called dialysis. What is dialysis? The process of purifying blood artificially with the help of dialysis machine. The process of purifying blood artificially with the help of dialysis machine is called dialysis. So during this dialysis, what happens? Generally, a pump or a tube will be connected to your artery. Example, this is a dialysis machine.